life is quite bleak with his normal kids and his average wife. I don't think he knows how to live his life. He's just slaving away to society, to a modern lifestyle hypocrisy. All these laws, and we still think we're free. Don't smoke drugs and don't drink. Grab a bong and grab a can. You say this is living, but we're living for the man. All these laws, and we still think.